supporting all members of Nigeria. Because once in Nigeria, you deserve our support. We shall put it to you. In the light of this, I will support you personally. Go to any part of Plateau State. Look for the office. I will pay for the next 2 years. I will also support the organization so that you have a list of women with a baby. And lastly, for this moment, I pray God to give you that baby to me.
Amen.
I will appoint 3 persons in my office of the speaker as aides who will be responsible for managing this.
My own is simple. I am members of my brother, and I will never overspeed. Sir, before coming here, I came here with a car to donate to this forum. And the car is outside. Just in support for them, we will not allow them to suffer in inshallah, since we have gotten them promise to pay for accommodation of office for them. I will supply a computer equipment of not less than 1 million.
Very, very key that number one, those in charge should be not just all held accountable, but there is a need for them to systematically look at what they've done so far. What result has it given so far? Because looking at it, we hear that a lot of funds have been given. Okay, let me give examples of farmer money, the others who were given money, like what the guest speaker spoke about, COVID-19 funds and other things. How have you been able to actually that these funds have helped these young people in raising the economy?
One thing I've also done in the past is to try to engage with the APC on life management. I've seen additions like, oh, not so much for this party, appointments have been given to somebody that can work for this party and all of that. And I've always insisted that you must learn how to engage with government. Politics and governance are two different things. But before you can have the
pragmatic as at the risk of sounding modest politician, I will give this kind of example of what you need to do. This is a gathering of ABC Online, Youth Online, and we have the senior special assistant to the president on political management. Leave his office and his exigencies to come here. It is one of those things that need to be done to encourage the youth. Who is leading in 4 angles of Nigeria decided to smuggle this event in as part of his own commitment. The governor sending a representative in the person of the DG of ICT to represent him, looking at the exigencies of his office. This is what they do.
The forum will continue to seek for opportunities for our team members. As that will motivate and strengthen their faith in the party. Permanent employment for our members that are graduate, skill acquisition programs, empowerment tools, leadership training opportunities, and scholarship opportunities for the members that are still students. The forum, I will not end this address without appreciating the Deputy Speaker, House of Representatives, Right Honorable Ahmed Ibiswase, for graciously accepting to serve as the chairman of this event, and by tremendously supporting the forum and this very event. Thank you so much, sir. Right Honorable Sir, we are deeply grateful. Our guest speakers and the Babylonian of the USA, the President of Political Matters 2, has demonstrated a huge love for the youth of ABC in this case. it is something that we can never forget in Nairobi. Our sincere appreciation to the state government and our leader governor, our father, Right Honorable Simon Gbagbo-Lalor, who has been quite supportive of the youth of the party and ensuring that the reward systems get to them. To our panelists, distinguished guests, and other critical stakeholders of our party, words alone cannot express our deepest appreciation. It is our belief that our party will continue to work stronger for betterment of our communities and the country at large and our people. Thank you so much.